Right now, we'd like to show you a special film. It's not the sort of film you generally see on television, but I'm sure you'll like it. The film was made by a young man named Dan McLaughlin, and he's titled the film, For the First Time, All of 3,000 Years of Fine Art in 3 Minutes. Just had all the great art of the world indelibly etched in your brain. You are now cultured.